Alright guys, welcome back to another chess video. Today we're going to be trying to do the Dutch defense, which only really matters if I'm black, I believe. But we're going to give it a shot anyway. We're going to go 10 minutes. This should be long enough for me to figure this out. And we of course got white. There's a way, I believe, to actually get the Dutch going with white. Let's see here. We don't want to give up the center. So we're just going to go like this. I think it's you actually have to do it on the other side. But this is fine. What do we want to do here? We want to defend this pawn. And then I think I want to move my knight out. I think I'm just doing the inverted Dutch. I don't even know what this is actually called, doing this on this side. So he's going to challenge me there. We're going to threaten this. See what they decide to do. Okay, they are finally defending that pawn, which I am now attacking. Well, actually, they're not even defending it yet. That's a weird move, I'd say the least. Because they still haven't defended their pawn, haven't they? What's defending this pawn? Okay. This is another interesting choice. Because now, we just go... what do we want to do? We go here and we're going to threaten the knight at the same time. They can't take with the queen. Well, they can, but it's not a very good move for them, because we can just, how do we want to say it? We can go here. No, we want to go, how do we want to do this? We want to threaten the queen. What's the best way to threaten the queen would be, of course, to push up my pawn, but then there'd be nothing defending it. Which wouldn't do very well for us. And I can't move up that pawn. Can't move this guy. We want him there. So the easiest move, I believe, would be simply to go like this. Now there's pressure on this guy right here. And then I want to castle here. I have no idea what I'm doing, but somehow this trash opening has worked out for us. So now they backed off there, allowing us to, what do we want to do here now? We want, I can't take, and I can't take there. So let's start stacking up against them. This is a very weird opening. Don't do this. Okay, what is that threat? That threatens that pawn, but that's a bad move because I can now just go like this. I do not believe that was the correct answer for you, good sir. Okay, you decide to go back, which would be a good move if I couldn't just fork you, I believe. But we can't yet, can't fork yet, so what do we want to do? We want to move the rook over and win this file. Interesting choice. You're now trying to pin me, but what can I do in response? So you moving there stops you from attacking this pawn, which indefinitely basically forces me to push this up, but pushing that up isn't really that great for me. You taking doesn't really bother me too much. So what can I do to basically press my advantage here would be probably move queen up. Oh, that was not the correct move. That was not the correct move at all. I can't believe I didn't see that. Great. Off to a great start. With that wonderful opening, how could it get any worse? Well, we found out. Okay, you are pressuring the pawn in the back. So what do I say to that? You are threatening to go there or take out the other pawn too. So what do we want to do? I think the correct answer is to force them to move their queen. Because, yeah, you take a pawn, I take a pawn. Okay, you're deciding to go that way. If I go here, I can go up into there. And he can't take right there. He can't take here or here. He could take this or he could take this. He's threatening this file a lot now. I think the correct play, however, is probably to just take the pawn, wouldn't it? No, because if he takes the, if I take the pawn, I'm in a very bad position. I want to defend this pawn somehow. How do I do that? Do I just, I don't want to give up the pawn in the back. Let's just do this. And there, take the rook, sure, I really don't care at this point. Why haven't you taken the rook? Correct play is to take the rook. The correct play is to take the rook. Oh my goodness. Okay. What is he doing? A lot of thinking. A lot of thinking for a very clear move. Okay. You do realize that all those pieces are defended. So the easiest, of course, play is to just go and threaten the queen again, isn't it? Like, I can I go anywhere to threaten the queen, though? The queen is on a white square. I can just take this pawn here, right? Don't move your knight. Don't move your knight. Don't move the knight. Don't move the knight. Okay, so you're threatening to take the rook is what you really want, but alas, what's the easiest move would be to just counterplay, take there, Or I can go into the corner. No, that doesn't sound good. I can go back one. Or I can go over here. Or I can go right here. And threaten the crap out of the queen. Now what, queen? Now what? One wrong move and I take your knight. Okay, more thinking. They like to think. Then again, they do have more time than me. Because I am very slow. I just wanted to play the Dutch and I ended up playing I don't even know what. I mean, that was almost as good as playing the Grum with how easily I gave up my queen. Okay. You've reached the 5 minute mark. You've done it. Congrats. The correct answer is to move your queen. I hope you realize that. I hope you realize the correct answer is, in fact, to move your queen. Where you move the queen, that's a completely different story, but you decide to move it there. Interesting, 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 interesting. So I can, what can I do? We can go basically. They're threatening this bishop. There's no way for me to defend said bishop except going backwards, which does leave the pawn, but if they take the pawn, we can just take the knight. We have once again reached a standstill, as they're going to think a very long time on how to do this correctly. Okay, they chose correctly. Shiza. So we want to mess with the queen and also put pressure on the king. Like so. Hopefully they don't realize they just have to take with the knight. Let's see here. They're probably going to think, oh, I can't take it. Dang it. They will decide to take it, sadly, against our better judgment. They did take the trade. We can take here. They take our pawn. So I think the correct play here is to push up, like so. Interesting choice. Interesting choice. Okay. Ah, dang it. Okay, I didn't see that. We lost the queen. Look, I just want to play the Dutch. No, stop making me play white. I swear to the gods. You make me play white. Oh my goodness. It's like it can hear you. It can hear you talking, it knows what you want, and it's here to punish you. Now what? Huh? The correct play is to move out the knight. The incorrect play is to do that. So let's put them in check. Blocking here is wrong. And I don't think he actually has a way to block. So I think he can only move forward, to which we go forward. And he's pretty much hooped at that point because his king is way out of position. Interesting choice. Interesting choice indeed. So you're basically saying, check out my pawn structure, which is very nice of you. Let's see here. What do we want to do? Do we want to continue pressuring? Now, that pawn, if I move there, he just moves this pawn up, which doesn't really do much for us. If we go here, no, we're just moving the queen around too much at this point. Let's just go here. Interesting choice. I am just going to attempt to castle as fast as possible. Okay, still going to castle. I don't know what that trade was for, but sure. I want to start developing this side of the board. Okay, he's moving his knight there. I think he's hoping to prevent me from developing here. I think the point of that play, the easiest play for us is to just move our knight out. You're going to threaten my queen and you're going to threaten to take a pawn? Okay. So what do we say to that? The easiest, of course, way to say anything to that is to just go right here. Now what? Now what, buddy? You like moving your knight forward? You like being aggressive, huh? You like being aggressive, don't you? Okay, eight minutes. Come on. Come on. Let's get the ball rolling here. You shouldn't be taking this long to think. Well, I mean, maybe you should be with how I'm playing. But nonetheless, we can hopefully start pushing this way. Okay, they chose to defend the knight. Interesting choice, because that gives us an outpost. No, right. Let's see here. They're preventing me from moving my queen up. Get rid of this knight. I really just want to defend said pawn, so we can go here and then that frees the queen, or do we just want to check? What does check get us? I don't know. It does stop them from castling. I think that's a good move. I think. Can't push your pawn forward. Okay, you choose to push forward with your knight. So I believe my correct play here is to simply push up to this position. If I go here, I can threaten this way, right? Let's just go here. Okay, they choose to push. Good choice. And what do we want to do? If I take, they're in check, but they can take my queen or my bishop. So we just want to keep the knight pinned for now. The best way to keep the knight pinned is to go right here, I believe. See if they push up their other pawn. If they do that, they have nothing defending their knight, which is another check that they have to deal with. Okay, now what? You can't take my bishop. Now what? You can't take my bishop. I think the correct play for them is to sack their queen, which if they do that, I just don't actually take the queen, I take the rook. And then they're in check again. Okay, interesting move, actually. Interesting move, but they are now in check again. They can't take, and essentially now we can take there, but we can also go back here. And get the threat off our bishop. They're going to attempt to trap me. To which, what can we do in this situation? Not really anything. Besides gain threat on something else. So if I move this to here. I like that. I think I like that. We got a fork here and here. If they take with the queen, I take. They have nothing to take back. Sure, take my bishop, fool. See if they decide to go over here. If they're no, they actually can't because of the pawn. So they can only go back into their corner. Okay, to which we can now go over here, take this. Okay, we knew that was going to happen. We'll open this file because this pawn is extremely weak. I think we're in a really good position right now. Oh yeah, we are. We're like plus six. I think we're in a good position, he says, as literally the meter is through the roof. So the correct play here is to take this pawn here. Now what? We're at plus seven on the position. They choose to go up. We are once again going to pin the knight to the king. I don't really care where this bishop goes. He doesn't have a good line. The correct play here is to actually probably take with the rook. Now, that's right. That's right, because if I took with the queen, his rook would slap me, but we take, we got a free queen. We are now up plus 13. Wow, plus 13. Oh, got a little bit close to the mic there. We made four mistakes. So much for trying to do the Dutch defense in this video. But somehow we, it's just like, the correct play, take the center. I'm like, no, I'm going to check him. It's just like, no, don't. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, that was a mistake. I take. He goes forward. That's an inaccuracy. He should have gone to the other spot. The correct play was actually, yeah, I can see that. Move the queen over, take this pawn. And then if we can't, we can still just shoot our bishop up for another check. They have to respond to the check. We can then probably start doing some, I don't know how that would be good in the long term. Oh, we have skipped really far to the end. Whatever. We basically all know what happened here. The correct play was to just threaten my queen. But you chose not to do that. And what would happen if they actually did move there? So they move there. I have a knight in that corner. So the knight can't do anything, and it forces me into a trade situation. I believe that's what happens there, and then I have no real good position to move my queen, because I can't go over here and hold the file. Well, actually, I could go here. I can go here, check, forces him to relinquish it, and then I move my guy. Where would I move him even? Because I can only go here or here, and that's still under threat. Yeah, wow. That would be bad. Well, I guess either way, they can't take, because then I would hit them with the rook. Okay, well, we're getting too much into the nitty-gritty. We ruined their life, they quit. Just another day playing chess. Tomorrow, I swear I will have the Dutch opening I want.